Sorry. I feel that again. Are you fucking kidding me? Him too? Thank God. What the fuck, man? That legitimately pissed me off. Fuck it. I'll be damn safe. I missed that fourth ring. Don't even tell me that. Come on, man. Don't do this to me. Fuck my cash. Okay, I gotta admit, for all the hell I just went through, flying through that shit at the very end was very cool. I can't even be mad. I'm gonna do it again.
I'm not ready. Yeah, I'll be back. Or not.
Screw it, let's just knock it out now.
Don't do it to me.
Yeah, baby!
Sonic. Welcome back.
Stop it.
Would you like to try? I'll let you.
Would
you like to try? I'll let you. Would you like to try? I'll. Sometimes the tripod would be so high. Underplus is just performing at peak efficiency. Makes me wonder where I went wrong with Robot and Cubot. Not only is she taking control of the Ancient's network, but she's harassing Sonic as well. I love it! Despite her best efforts, Sage can't seem to control the Titans. Fully. She can prompt them to act, but something is blocking her from assuming total control. Sage keeps running the numbers, my man. It's getting tedious. Yes, the power to wipe out the Ancients was formidable. Yes, unleashing on this world would be catastrophic. But I'm genius! Once I'm out of here, I'll find a way to handle it. Better yet, weaponize it against Sonic! Sage has been crucial to my survival here in cyberspace. Early warnings of hostile entities, guiding me past firewalls, keeping me updated on progress in the real world. She's the best. It's a program. An adorable program, a very personable program. I wonder if she has a preference. I never really knew my cousin Maria. Everyone spoke of her like she was very special. All that love for someone was gone when I was right there. And I have to wonder, back then, was she anything like Sage is now? Sage told the funniest joke during her report. How fast can Sonic screw things up? Instantly, he's the fastest thing alive. I tell you, she's a chip off the old block. Well, for a program, I mean, it's not like she's alive. Or family, or... some force. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow it.
Based on brain power.
Okay, Sonic Slide. Sonic Slide, dude, you Bullshit. I can't believe I just got Radis. Saigo, what the hell? My dude just went over the side of the mountain.
Thank you.
that's awful.
Thank you.
Museum to study the ancient technology properly. It doesn't look like this was a projectile weapon.
So no ancient cannonballs then, huh? Wait, are you saying this is a beam weapon? Like on the egg carrier?
Exactly. From what I can tell, it has its own battery, independent of an outside power source. Moreover, its capacity is ludicrous. It can level a mountain. It's tall enough that there would be a cliff standing. But that was plugged into the arc's reactor. This is pretty beauty. The ancient designs are amazing.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but we could build these things to shoot at something. Wow, what kind of enemy takes that much firepower to stop?
Peace.